They go again with Rawls. Room to run past midfield. And all the way in, touchdown Sam.
Is made here by Tyler Lockett. First down. Wide open receiver.
You're prepared for it because you wake up on game day and all you want to do is get able to relax and a couple of things go wrong.
There goes Thomas Rawls. 20. And he's a... Well, now they'll try the end around. They find some open field here. He's at the 40, 20, 10. And he will score. Touchdown. They go play action here on first down. Dancing to his left. And the catch is made here by Tyler Lockett. And all the way in.
Teams, while they can be fun, they're really hard to prepare for. Because you wake up on game day, and all you want to do is get to this.
There goes Thomas Rolls. Past the 20, 10, and all the way in. Touchdown, save. They give it to Rawls. Finding room to the 20. And all the way in, touchdown.
Throw an interception. It's going to get to you a little bit. But the ones that we've seen that are the best, you never notice it. They don't come to the bench.
There goes Thomas Rawls. The drive begins with a run by Rawls. And he's got room.
Yeah, no doubt about it. That was a big call, big guts on that one. And guess what?
There goes Thomas Rolls. And all the way in, touchdown. Shift together here from the D-line. Now a play fake here on first down. Wide open receiver complete. And he is in for the Seattle touchdown. Wilson. He finds his man, Baldwin. And he will score. Touchdown, Seattle. Wilson. He hits Baldwin right side. The 20, 10. And all the way in, touchdown. Now they'll throw it with Wilson. And he finds his tight end, Graham. The big.